This call came in around 4:15 this morning. It reported apartment fire. Initial responding crew got news from the police on scene that they did have a working fire, and we had a squad that was out and said they could see the glow in the sky from a distance away, so we dropped a recall early on and started dropping the major spots as quickly because of the size of the fire and the poles. We had 24 departments respond to this fire. We transported 7 people to the hospital for initially for smoke inhalation condition. I don't know at this point in time. The damage to the fire department is extensive with the collapse, a partial collapse to the second floor. As far as what caused it, we're not really sure at this time. Our investigation unit is on scene. Another hazard is the icy conditions. We had firefighters slipping and falling. We had firefighters, when they opened up the nozzles, just the pressure sent them flying back along the ice. So we did call the Painesville street crews down. They came down quickly and spread salt for us. That helped the situation a lot. In the past, we have fought fires and we've sent people to the hospital for fighting us. We know that this kind of cold is hazardous for our people. We've got a lot of people in, so we can move people into warm areas quickly. No injuries reported at this point in time to firefighters, which I'm kind of surprised at because I know we had a lot of guys slipping and falling and things like that. But at this point in time, we have no injuries reported.